오늘 좀
Welcome to Bay Hill News Network Evening News and Sports sponsored by
This Tasty Roti Skin can be found at Randy and Bonnie Supermarket. Or you can order This Tasty Roti and Skin at 1-784-528-2879. That's 1-784-528-2879.
Looking for a place to relax with natural cool breeze and friendly surroundings? Then check the Bay Hill Tree Bar, located at Bay Hill Cane Garden. We have everything a bar will have. We also sell Shell 20 pounds of cooking gas at the Bay Hill Tree Bar.
In the news,
the SVG Insurance Association and the Royal St. Vincent and the Grenadines Police Force Traffic Department have joined forces to improve road safety in Kingstown. Today, a small ceremony was held at the Central Kingstown Police Barracks to mark the official handover of new road signs that will be strategically placed throughout the city. Speaking at the event, Vice President of the SVG Insurance Association Desra Glasgow emphasized the importance of addressing the high rate of vehicle accidents and fatalities in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. She highlighted that the association's executive met in 2023 to identify key issues affecting both insurance companies and the public and recognized road safety as a pressing concern. "We believe that these new road signs will serve as a powerful deterrent to speeding and reckless driving," Glasgow stated. "Our goal is to create a safer environment for all road users, and these signs are an essential tool in achieving that objective," Glasgow said. Superintendent of Police Junior Simmons echoed Glasgow's sentiments, noting that road safety is a shared responsibility. He expressed gratitude to the SVG Insurance Association's partnership and commended their initiative in providing the new signs. "The police force, particularly the traffic department, cannot combat road safety issues alone," Simmons said. "These signs will undoubtedly contribute to making our roads safer for both drivers and pedestrians." The new road signs will be installed in strategic locations throughout Kingstown, serving as a visual reminder to drivers to exercise caution and adhere to traffic regulations. The RSVGPF Traffic Department believes this collaborative effort represents a significant step forward in enhancing road safety and protecting the lives of citizens. St. Vincent and the Grenadines became only the second country in the Caribbean to declare a national holiday for the spiritual Baptist faith. The historic bill was just passed in Parliament. The Parliament was unanimous on the passage of the bill as support came from both sides of the House of Assembly. Prime Minister Dr. Ralph Gonsalves said the persecution suffered by spiritual Baptists for more than 50 years during colonialism warrants the righting of an historic wrong and a celebration of the spiritual Baptist faith. The colonial government on October 1, 1912 outlawed the spiritual Baptist religion through the Shakerism Prohibition Ordinance. This made it illegal for members to practice their faith and they suffered years of persecution. The law was repealed on March 22, 1965 by the E.T. Joshua-led Legislative Council, which passed Ordinance No. 7 of 1965 to remove the 1912 legal ban. This have being our evening news sport is next.
This Tasty Roti Skin can be found at Randy and Bonnie Supermarket. Or you can order This Tasty Roti and Skin at 1-784-528-2979. That's 1-784-528-2879.
Sport is next.
Audio Jungle.
Bay Hill News Network Sports is sponsored by
Looking for a place to relax with natural cool breeze and friendly surroundings? Then check the Bay Hill Tree Bar, located at Bay Hill Cane Garden. We have everything a bar will have. We also sell Shell 20 pounds of cooking gas at the Bay Hill Tree Bar.
In sports,
45 young Vincentians received much-needed equipment which will assist them to further develop their skills in the sport of table tennis. The program, which is in its second year, is coordinated by the Vinci Table Tennis Foundation and funded by the UK Friends of the Mustaquee Charitable Trust. The program saw young people from the Clare Valley Government School, Fancy Government School and the True Maca Ontario Secondary School being given the opportunity to refine their table tennis skills. The St. Lucia Kings have replaced Heinrich Clausen, who is no longer available due to a family emergency. The Kings have brought in New Zealand wicket-keeper Tim Seifert as his replacement. Seifert has CPL experience, having previously represented the Trinbago Knight Riders. The Knight Riders have selected USA international Andries Goes, who will be a temporary replacement for Tim David, who is unavailable due to international commitments. Goes will play for the Knight Riders for their first four group games. The Barbados Royals have selected Sri Lankan left-arm spinner Dinuth Wellalage and Shamarh Brooks for their first two games to cover for David Miller and Keshav Maharaj, who are unavailable due to Cricket South Africa duties. The SBCA is seeking a coach to plan, implement, and execute training programs and practice matches. This is a fixed-term role for the approximate period of September 15 to December 20. The St. Vincent and the Grenadines male U15 team will take part in the annual Winlotting WICB U15 Super 50 tournament in December 2024. To apply for this position, please email your CV to office@svgcricket.org along with a cover letter outlining your interest, what you have to offer, and why you are best suited for it. The closing date for application for the position is September 6, 2024. Only shortlisted applicants will be contacted. Speaking at a ceremony held at the Assembly Hall of the St. Vincent Grammar School today, Administration Director of the Mustaquie Charitable Trust Dilari Malcolm said the UK Friends of the Mustaquie Charitable Trust is delighted to partner with the Vincy Table Tennis Foundation program, which is helping to develop the nation's youth. Malcolm said it is important for children to be engaged in physical activity, which will also help to develop their social and academic skills. She also praised the coaches of the Vincy Table Tennis Foundation for their...
This have been Bay Hill News Network Sports.
Bay Hill News Network Sports is sponsored by...
Looking for a place to relax with natural cool breeze and friendly surroundings? Then check the Bay Hill Tree Bar, located at Bay Hill Cane Garden. We have everything a bar will have. We also sell Shell 20 pounds of cooking gas at the Bay Hill Tree Bar.
Jungle.
This have been Bay Hill News Network Evening News and Sports, sponsored by
This Tasty Roti Skin can be found at Randy and Bonnie Supermarket, or you can order This Tasty Roti and Skin at 1784-528-2979. That's 1784-528-2879.
Looking for a place to relax with natural cool breeze and friendly surroundings? Then check the Bay Hill Tree Bar, located at Bay Hill Cane Garden. We have everything a bar will have. We also sell Shell 20 pounds of cooking gas at the Bay Hill Tree Bar.
Audio Jungle.